हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम रोहिणी बस्ते। वेलकम टू माय चैनल। फ्रेंड्स, इन द आइसक्रीम सीरीज आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू डिफरेंट फ्लेवर्स ऑफ आइसक्रीम। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू अ सिंपल एंड होममेड आइसक्रीम रेसिपी विथ मैंगो फ्लेवर। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर रेसिपी। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, आई हैव टेकन हाफ अ लीटर ऑफ बफेलो मिल्क एज वेल एज अ कप ऑफ मिल्क पाउडर, a cup of sugar powder. If you are using milkmaid, you can reduce the amount of sugar. Then taken 2 tablespoon corn flour. In a large pot, 1 cup of milk was taken out of half a liter of milk. Let the remaining milk heat on the gas. Mix sugar powder in a bowl of milk. Also mix milk powder. Finally, add corn flour and mix well. Once the mixture is homogeneous, strain it. Then add the mixture to the hot milk and keep stirring the mixture. Cook the mixture well. Turn off the gas when mixture is well cooked. Keep the mixture to cool to room temperature out of the fridge. Take 2 cups of whipped cream in a bowl. Remember, there should be no ice in the cream. Whip the cream in the same way you whip the cream for the cake. Just keep a little soft cream without making it too thick. Then whipped cream is ready. When the cream is ready, strain the cooled mixture again. Mix the mixture well again. Now, this is the base of any of your ice cream. In a bowl, I remove a little ice cream base. Now, for mango flavor ice cream, I am going to add mango immersion in it, which has both color and flavor. Mix well again. We will remove the mixture in a small plastic container to set the ice cream. cap the plastic container to set the ice cream well. Now you can add some saffron decoration sugar ball which are available in the market, and you can also use dry food as per your liking. Cover the can with butter paper so that ice does not form the ice cream. Now keep this can in the fridge for 5 to 6 hours to set the ice cream. After 5 or 6 hours, your ice cream is ready. With the help of a spoon, I remove the ice cream. Friends, my simple and homemade mango flavor ice cream is ready. If you like the recipe, like, share and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press the bell button so that you see my new video first. Thanks for watching the video.